Good morning. It is with great pleasure that we welcome each of our visitors to this worship experience. On behalf of Pastor Philip L. Poynter Sr. and the St. Mark family, we extend warm greetings to you. We hope that today something is said or done that will impact and enrich your life. Please enjoy your time with us. Wake up to a brand new day.
As we mentioned last week, our upcoming church family reunion will be here on our campus this year. Small business owners, we want to encourage you to participate in the vendor showcase by displaying your goods and services during this event that attracts a huge crowd every year. The vendor applications are available at the information centers and at smark.org. Click on events and then the family reunion tab. Also, those who are ready for some kickball, be sure to register your teams ASAP at smark.org under signups and forms.
It's election season and you need to ensure your voice is heard. Have you recently checked the status of your voter registration? Did you know that if you have been convicted of a felony but have fulfilled all the requirements, including paying fines, you may be eligible to vote again? There are representatives from the Arkansas Voter Registration Project at the information centers that can help you with any questions you have.
Have you recently suffered the loss of a loved one? Are you having trouble getting through the grief associated with that loss? You are not alone. The Aftercare Ministry is hosting Grief Share, a series of sessions designed to help you in the healing process. The fall series of Grief Share sessions begins tomorrow evening at Baptist Hospital. There is information available at our information centers.
The men's ministry will meet this Saturday, September the 20th at 9 a.m. in room 320 of the Education Building. We will study Kingdom's Men by Tony Evans. We will kick off this study with light refreshments and giveaways. All men are invited to join us for this time of empowerment and fellowship.
The women's ministry is sponsoring a special luncheon this Saturday, and it's a pink event. Ladies, you are invited to join us as we honor and remember those who have been affected by breast cancer at this special event. The Pink Event will begin at 11:30 a.m. in the Family Life Center on the gym floor. If you are a survivor, or if you would like to have your loved one remembered during this event, please submit your information to dlwoods@smark.org by this Wednesday at 5 p.m.
As always, we invite you to stay in touch with us and with Pastor Poynter by liking us on Facebook, following us on Twitter and Instagram, and visiting our website, smark.org, for more information about these activities and all of the great things going on at St. Mark. St. Mark Baptist Church. You grow here.